ever inflated a large object like a camping pad, you know what a huge pain it is. They take forever to inflate, you have to put your mouth on a valve that's been all over the ground, and they're even a pain to deflate. With an ordinary valve, you're simply transferring the air from your lungs into the object that you're inflating. There's no interaction between the air you're exhaling and the surrounding air. So to demonstrate what I mean, first I'm going to blow into this bag with a conventional valve. So as you'll see, even after two breaths of air, the bag with a conventional valve was hardly inflated. Now compare that to the bag with a wind catcher, which is a single breath of air, I was able to inflate this entire bag. Thanks to a phenomenon known as entrainment, each time you blow into the wind catcher, a ton of the surrounding air is also sucked in, greatly amplifying your every breath. As a result, an object as large as this camping pad can easily be inflated in seconds without using any power or pump. And this is all done without the valve ever touching your mouth. Designed to be super convenient, the Windcatcher AirPad 2 can be deflated and packed up in seconds. And the valve's ability to double as a carrying case means you'll never misplace or fumble with a clumsy stuff sack again. With our pad's ability to both inflate and pack up in just seconds, I think people will find lots of cool and unexpected uses for the Windcatcher AirPad 2.
Yeti Rambler bottles are built to go wherever there's a need for ice-cold or piping-hot beverages, which we think is pretty much everywhere. And like everything from Yeti, they're seriously over-engineered for maximum beverage enjoyment. Take the wide mouth opening. Unlike other insulated bottles, Rambler bottles fit easily over your nose. So no matter which side of the family you got your nose from, it won't hinder your drinking experience. The triple hull cap makes it easy to grab and transport your favorite form of hydration. It also seals airtight to prevent leaks, while making sure your carbonated beverages stay carbonated. Built with kitchen-grade 18-8 stainless steel, Rambler bottles can take all kinds of abuse and won't leave that unwanted metallic taste in your mouth. Even on the longest days, your cold beverage will stay cold longer. That's because Rambler bottles have double-wall vacuum insulation to keep your drink as cold as science allows. And the no-sweat design keeps your gear and your fingers dry and unfrostbitten. Rambler bottles come in three convenient sizes, the 18-ounce, 36-ounce, and the 64-ounce growler. So wherever you find yourself in need of an ice-cold or steaming hot beverage, you've always got a go-to drinking buddy with Yeti Rambler bottles.
Don't trust you. Just one taste and I-